well, just getting some lunch,
and they brought out
something else.
Let's go take a look.
We got 42 that way. It goes up to about 38. And that way, of course, that's the swell. For those of you who don't know, this is a burley maple. It's just under 8 feet long to basically where the branches start to cross off. So you probably have at least 6, if not 7 feet, of good solid boards out of that. Well, not boards, that'd be slabs. Problem is, I wasn't expecting nothing like this. I probably could almost saw it in the amount of time today after this walnut, maybe. I don't know, it'll be a little tight because we got a little late start. But the problem with this is it's going to take an hour or two, maybe 2 hours with the chainsaw, just trimming it up. And I only brought my little 50cc saw. And that certainly ain't going to do it. I was playing with that earlier. Plus, I haven't quite gotten the grinding thing down yet, so I definitely ain't gonna do it. So I'll need to bring out my big saw to be able to chop this up. But yeah, you're probably looking at 4 or 5 hours just cutting that guy up, getting slabs out of it. For what it's worth, man, that's a monster. Now these, if you're not familiar with the mountains, these are actually fairly common, these kind of trees out here. These maples, they put them in the yards a lot, and they don't grow very tall, but they grow big. And it's actually one of the smaller ones, but it's got a lot of burl on it, and burl isn't terribly common. Now one of the challenges with this would be that dimension here at the crotch. It's 48 inches. Now I've got about 34 on my throat, but can't quite reach that. So I'd have to do some trimming up there and get it down to where I can fit it in. So it would just be a lot of chainsawing, and it'll certainly be nice and worth it at some point, but that ain't gonna be today. So we'll have to talk to him when he comes back out. That was just one of the guys he's working with.